we go. Yep. Oh, any weight? Oh, he's gone. It's gone. I missed the hook set. Missed the hook set, dude. Felt heavy too. I missed the hook set. My fault. Let's see if somebody in here. It looks real good to me. We'll make it happen. I'll hook in a couple 5-pounders in here. Oh God, that's heavy. That never feel heavy. Whoa, whoa. Put those poles down. Oh yeah. Right there, eh? Out in 6.5 feet of water. That little swim bait boy. Look at that. That KVD Shiner found that one, boy. Look at that. Wow. Oh yeah. That one wanted to eat it, my friend. Look at that. Hey. That one wanted to eat it. Let's see if I can grab it without having to net it, huh? Got him. Look at that. Look where he's got it too. I gotta show you this, man. Look at this. Think he wanted that bait? Of course he did, because he saw it. Nice big fish too, eh? Holy God, man. Look at that, eh? Beautiful, man. Algoma, Ontario. Ice cold smallmouth. Ready? Watch her go. Gone. Whoa. I made a little move off that really windy shoreline and stuff because the fish just aren't real tight yet. They're about 7 feet of water. Came in this bay and missed a fish right away. I was moving the boat and my air had another bite, but I mean, a little bit calmer. I can feel it. My hands aren't frozen anymore. And obviously those fish are just roaming around in here. They put on the feed bag before they decide to do their business. And again, real simple stuff, man. The BASS-X 7-1 medium heavy spinning reel, gamma 8-pound edge fluorocarbon tied right to the little shaky head 3/16 with the screw lock. And the number one thing right there, that's poison to fish. You say poison? You know what? They eat it, but it's poison because they just get it and they get caught. KVD Swim-N-Shiner, perfect plastic by Strike King. You see them, you gotta buy them. Okay, here's the hook choices. Little shaky head with a little corkscrew screw lock at the front. And I got one with a little brown, with a little bit of purple U. And obviously, like that mustard color, same thing, 3/16 ounce. Real sharp hooks, and the bait of choice for sure, man. Little Strike King, perfect plastic, KVD Swim-N-Shiner. That's my favorite right there. Green pumpkin with pearl belly. You know, it just gives me confidence. Another color, obviously, would be like that green with a little bit of real bright metal flake and a silver body with gray. You know, it looks very natural-like. But again, it's a kicking tail action. Another option would be like the smelt, gray back, pearl belly, and obviously something they can see in any color water. The bright chartreuse with pepper and white belly. That, remember, this time of year, those fish are just looking to feed before they do their business. So whatever color gives you confidence, you're gonna catch them with it. Okay, I got the poles down. Just caught a nice big fish, man, probably 5+. But, you know, there's always more. Or there's other fish just roaming around, or they do the pair thing, you know. So I got the power poles down, stay back, make some casts, this little cove, then pull the poles up and keep moving. Just dissect and dominate. Let's see. Fish that haven't moved in yet. Ones that are up in 5-6 feet of water. Just slowly cruising. Look at, oh God, that's big. Oh yeah, big, big. Oh boy, how big are you? Adjust that drag. You can feel that weight, man. Again, out in that deeper stuff right there. They just got big fat bellies, that's why, man. You just can't horse them. You never know what you can catch this time of year, man. An absolute giant. But the way they eat that swim bait, it's sick. Well, this is a big fish, I think. Oh yeah, just another gorgeous bass, man. Look at that. Gorgeous bass. Like seriously, man. Come up here and fish them legally. Look at that. Gorgeous. Beautiful. Smallmouth decides to swim right inside the net. Now, he ain't as big as the other one, but this guy is a football. Look at this. Look at that, man. Wow. Again, that little bait. Just sickening, man. Look at it. The line around him. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Big fat bellies, eh? Gonna be doing their business soon. We're gonna let them go right here. Hey, just gorgeous, beautiful smallmouth. Ready? Go on. Wow. You know what? Here's the deal. I'm not one about fishing, you know, one when bass are sitting on the nest and stuff like that. There's no real challenge. And this, you say to yourself, well, they're getting ready and stuff where they're not on their nest. They're just roaming around. The water's like in the low 40s. But I mean, you know what? All across the States, man, those guys take advantage of it because it's great fishing and you're allowed to do it. Come up here to Algoma Country or Sunset Country in Ontario and you can do it as well, having fun either the all season long or the catch and release season. But there's no reason to have to wait till June because here, they're here for you. Respect the fishery, catch them, kiss them, and let them go.